Yeah. 43, Paul Cavallo on the carry. Side the one. Mississippi.
Thank you.
That completion was good for another South Alabama. First and 10.
The previous play, for the ruling on the field, the ball carrier was down prior to the ball coming loose. It was under review.
Out of bounds on the near sideline.
Yes, yes, yes.
Pass is complete to number 8, Jalen Tolbert.
He's holding up forward.
Gain of 11 yards on the play.
Play game, number 7.
Fair catch in the end zone, touchback. It'll be first and 10. South Alabama at their own 25-yard line. On the carry. Gain of 2 yards on the play. Bring up second and goal to go from inside the 1 yard line. Bentley's pass intended for number 3, Alan Daly, is incomplete.
Well, the guy that was not here at the play, he didn't know it then. It's a guy on the other side of the field.
Intended for number 4, Colin Lacey, is incomplete. Kick is up. And it's good. South Alabama 24, 45th, 7. Ojardo's kickoff is into the end zone, touchback. Dennis. Darius Mayberry on the carry. Trey Lowe on the carry. Tackle on the play. Frank Gore on the carry. Frank Gore on the carry. Cavallo on the carry. Into punt for your Jags. Number 92, Jack Brooks. Fair catch by number 18, Natron Brooks. Frank Gore on the carry. Frank Gore on the carry. Pass is complete for zero to Marcus G. Kareem Walker on the carry. Terry and Avery on the carry. The extra point.
Will hold his ball.
Kick is up. And it's good.
score, South Alabama 31, Southern Miss 7. Set to kick off for your Jags, number 36, Diego Lojardo. Fair catch on the kickoff. It'll be first and 10. That's the game, ladies and gentlemen. Your final score, South Alabama 31, Southern Miss 7.